Did you know if you grab some ginger and soak it in water for 8 to 12 hours, then take it out and let it dry? Then cut the ginger in smaller pieces. Make sure each piece has an eye on it. Then grab a pot with soil. Plant the pieces of ginger with the eyes pointing upwards. Then lightly cover the ginger with soil. Water the pot. And in just a few weeks, the ginger pieces will begin to sprout and start growing more ginger under the soil. So next time you buy ginger, grow some more ginger.